AI. At this point, everyone and their dog knows about AI software that you can use on the internet, so I'll skip the introduction as you may have already seen ChatGPT. Not only can this bad boy talk to you as a friend and complete coherent sentences, but I've heard that it can also be creative. Now, you know me, I'm as creative as I am good at video games. Not much, and this one can solve both of my problems. I'm going to ask it to give me some tips on how to defeat some of the more difficult bosses in Hollow Knight, and I'll have to use whatever it says in my fights. Let's begin. So, let's see what tips it had for Pure Vessel. Learn the pattern. The Pure Vessel has a specific order. Well, yeah, I mean, it's basically telling me to get good. Yeah, I'll try that. Use nail arts. Pure Vessel is vulnerable to certain nail arts, such as dash slash, nice, and super dash. Alright. Be careful with the arena. The arena of the fight is small. Kinda, yeah. With some spikes on the floor. You're not wrong, I guess. Use charms. I'll try. Charms such as Lifeblood Mask. And Quick Focus can be useful during the fights, and they grant extra health and increased damage respectively. Right, so I need Quick Focus to be able to deal with that. Okay, I'm gonna have to use Spore Shroom, don't I? Alright, utilize the save points. In Pantheons, we don't really need that. And don't tilt, okay. Let's try it. Okay, for Grey Prince Zoat, we learn his moves, of course. We learn the non-existent platforms and several obstacles in his arena. I guess I'll try to pogo him. Use a nail, I plan to anyway. Block and parry. I suck at parrying, but I'll try to block with the Baldur's Gate. Wait, no, Baldur's Shell. That's a different game altogether. I'll try to use spells like Crystal Heart. I have to use dash on him, don't I? Try to dodge and then take your time and use the save points. Alright, let's try it. Alright, for Nightmare and Grim, we have a lot of charms. Lifeblood Mask. Quick focus, this charm increases the damage. Nope. Nailmaster's Glory, that's good. Dashmaster, yeah, that's good. Unbreakable Strength, that's really good. Blood Drinkler. Fucking Blood Drinkler. I kind of want to see that. And then, finally, Dream Shield. Well, I won't be able to fit Blood Drinkler into this build, but... yeah, we'll go with this. Alright, so for Sisters of Battle, we have Lifeblood Heart, again, can't seem to get rid of it. Quick Slash, that's really good. It didn't say Quick Focus this time, that's good, it's improving. Spirit Edge, more damage and more range with my nail. Sounds OP AF to be honest. Dashmaster, again, Unbreakable Strength, again, Iron Will. Temporary Invisibility while using the Focus ability. Which can be useful to avoid. That's just a Balder Shell. Dream Shield, Grub Song. Alright, I'll try to fit as much as possible and then have at it. We'll be right back.
Thank you.